It was a championship atmosphere in there tonight.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo, babe, tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie World with my base stuff. I know that it's good, won't you say that on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down, we playing Tetris.
Pretty tough win tonight. Drives, cutters, drop-offs, and we finished. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest. Playing as well as anyone in our league coming into this game, so you can kind of throw out the 1-8 matchup. This time of year is just about, you know, advancing.
End of the free.
Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape that sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, thought I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
Cheers. It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut this down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me, and I ain't even planning the call. I want it forever mine.
And I thought Everett Duncan made some big shots, just some really clutch shots there in the second half. That got the crowd into it. We needed to be more disciplined in that moment. I think we forced them to beat us. They were the better team today, but it wasn't because we didn't show up to play. I was really proud of the effort that we gave.
Really good win tonight, and this time of year is just about, you know, advancing, and we did that tonight. Teams in our league just playing with a lot of emotion, playing really, really hard. You know, we're pretty seasoned, so we just kind of let them do their thing. You got to keep your head about you. You got to keep chopping away, and you got to keep focused on the task at hand for 40 minutes. And you know, we were able to do that tonight.
Everybody's trying to do a good job, especially like the seniors and the juniors, of just controlling the pace once we get in a good spot and understanding what type of shots we need to take. And I think we did a good job of that, and that's something that we'll continue to work on going into the next game.
Coach, you guys are going to be playing UMBC again in the semifinals. How do you approach these next couple of days of preparation, knowing that they came in here and got a huge win against you guys a couple weeks ago?
Yeah, I mean, we'll prepare just like we would prepare for anyone, but yeah, they did beat us last time, so we'll have plenty of motivation.
Burn it down, fire. take it to the ground. Don't too many make it coming through our town. Looking for a detour, nowhere to be found. When the pressure's on, seems nobody's around. But I won't let them see me sweat. Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the top, I could barely see the steps. Yeah, they sleeping on me still, but I barely need to rest. See me standing here, head high, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell them I pay my dues and you could check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say some. You can tell them that I've been through. City streets, you only get one shot. Keep your arms steady. They tried to make me wait, but I'm more than ready to go and get mine. Grind like the online. Stay to check the wristwatch. You see that this time is my time, and I don't need no invite to the party. Got rollover minutes, and it feels like my calling. Ooh. I'm just doing what I can.
Just tougher with the ball. I mean, UMBC has great players and is very well coached.
UMBC's kind of been our rival the last past year, so you know that kind of adds to it. You know, stakes are high, but you know, we didn't want to have any excuses of why we lost or why we couldn't play hard just because, you know, there was a little stoppage in play. So I think that was kind of our mindset as a team.
You know, we have to be at our best to beat them. UMBC's been the team that's gotten us the most over the last couple of years, so to get by them is satisfying, you know. And so we'll enjoy it tonight and, you know, a little bit tomorrow, and then we'll get back to work.
All right, yeah, one more to go.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Great job. Proud of everyone in this room. All right, together on three. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
NCAA has made the decision to cancel the men's and women's tournament.
I assume you've all heard the news that Saturday's game is canceled. The other piece of news is that I just got off the phone with Amy Huckthausen, the Commissioner of America East, and she confirmed to me that you guys are the America East champions. Yay! Yay!
Champions on three. 1, 2, 3.
Champions!